Hello and welcome to the Cloud Computing School YouTube channel. In this how-to video, we will show you how to manage Microsoft 365 guest users via the Admin Center portal. To manage guest users of a Microsoft 365 tenant via the Admin Center portal, go through the following steps. 1. Navigate with your web browser to https://admin.microsoft.com. 2. On the left pane, click on Users, then click Guest Users. 3. On the Guest Users page, to create a new guest user, click on either the Add a Guest User link on the top of the page or click on Go to Azure Active Directory to Add Guest Users link at the bottom of the page. Both of these links will take you to the Azure Active Directory portal, which is located at https://odd.portal.azure.com. Four. On the new user page in the Microsoft Azure portal, you must choose to either create user or invite user. If you choose the create user option, this will create a new user in your organization, which will have a login address with format username at tenantdomain.com. If you choose the invite user option, this will invite a new guest user to collaborate with your organization. The user will be emailed an email invitation which they can accept in order to begin collaborating. For the purpose of creating a guest user, you must choose the invite user option. 5. Fill in all required fields under the Identity, Personal Message, Groups and Roles, Settings and Job Info sections. The Identity section has the following properties: full name, email address, first name and last name. Six. In the Personal Message section, you can optionally provide a welcome message to the new guest user or users. 7. In the Groups and Roles section, you can optionally make the guest user member of existing Azure AD groups and assign them with roles, besides the default user role. You should have pre-configured any custom Azure AD groups and Azure AD roles you wish to assign to the new guest users and be ready to assign them to the user at this stage. 8. Under the Settings section, you can optionally choose to block sign-in of the guest user and set their usage location. This can be particularly useful if you need the guest user to participate in Microsoft Teams web conferences and audio-video conferences. 9. Under the Job Info section, you can optionally fill in the job title, department, company name and manager name of the new guest user. 10. When you have completed adding all the necessary guest user details, click on the Invite button to send the invitation to the guest user. 11. The guest user will then receive the invitation by email, which they will need to accept to be able to access your Microsoft 365 organization's applications, services, and resources. 12. If you need to invite guest users in bulk, navigate again to the new user page in the Azure Active Directory portal and click the I want to invite guest users in bulk link under the Invite User section on the top of the page. This will take you to a pop-up form on the right, which will allow you to download a CSV template file. 13. You will have to edit the downloaded template CSV file to add all your needed guest users and then upload the CSV file to bulk invite the guests. After uploading and importing the CSV template, the newly imported guest users will start showing up in the list of Azure AD users of the Azure AD portal. https://odd.portal.azure.com. 14. If you need to edit or delete any of the existing Microsoft 365 guest users, you need to navigate to the Azure AD portal and go to the Users section. From there you can choose the guest user you wish to edit or delete and perform the necessary changes. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to the Cloud Computing YouTube channel to be notified of upcoming how-to videos.